Hey guys, it is Buster72. Welcome back to another video on the channel. So today we are back in Roblox Skyblock. I've been really quiet because it's like 3 in the morning, but they just dropped a new update, which is pretty cool. They added a few new things like Xbox, along with like different items, other split slabs in the game now and whatnot. But anyways, one of the cool things they did is they gave these NPCs at spawn different like shirts and like clothing outfits. So like, oh come on. Alright, we're back. The server shut down to restart, or like to apply updates, whatever, and, well, I can't join back in my other account as the island is a bit too big, so I'm in World of One right now. But anyways, as I was saying, NPCs here at spawn have changed, given each of them, like, clothing based upon what, role they have. I want to see what this guy does. What's his? Adventure? Okay, so he's an adventure hat. That's cool, that's cool. Alright, other new thing they added in this game are potatoes. So, go here, potatoes. It's 10 coins each. So onions are still better than potatoes. I'm sure we can make new foods with them. Let's see what baked potatoes, okay. So we can make baked potatoes out of, the potato crop. Let's see what else. I'm gonna go to the cooking table here, see what we can make. Oh, there we go. Potato salad. So it's going to take 1 tomato and 3 potatoes. Apparently people eat this. Yeah, some people don't like potato salad. I'm okay with it. It's just weird in my opinion. But anyways, so you can make potato salad, you can make baked potatoes with the potatoes, and onions are still worth the most. So that means don't get rid of your onion farms, don't swap them out for potato farms. Just yet, as potatoes are not as valuable as onions. Anyways, that is just the update in Roblox Skyblock. Hopefully, they drop an update soon, increasing like the block limit in servers and stuff like that, so I don't have to keep on hunting for a server and what a 2222. It's been a while. But anyways, guys, it's just a quick little update on the Roblox Skyblock. Hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you all next time.